Ketamine or Spravato is a medication that is administered through a nasal spray. When it is given this way, it enters the brain through the olfactory bulbs and reaches neurons, or nerve cells, in various parts of the brain. Spravato acts at the synapse of neurons. The synapse is the space between neurons where one neuron communicates with another. Spravato affects the neurons that use a chemical called glutamate as their main calling card to communicate with their neighbors. We'll call these neurons glutamate neurons. GABA neurons act as brakes on these glutamate neurons. With too much GABA, these main neurons shut down. Researchers believe that this may be why antidepressants don't work for some people with TRD. Although the exact antidepressant action of esketamine is unknown, it is thought that Spravato may block a receptor on the GABA neuron called the NMDA receptor. This shuts off the GABA neuron, allowing the main neuron to release glutamate. When glutamate lands on the receiving neuron, it stimulates receptors called AMPA receptors, opening channels in the receiving neuron that let calcium into it. This calcium influx leads the target neuron to release the critical chemical for brain growth called brain-derived neurotrophic factor, or BDNF. BDNF travels to many neurons. It strengthens the connections between neurons and helps with neuronal growth. While it is not known for certain, this positive effect on neuronal growth may help the depression to lift. Treatment takes place in a Spravato treatment room at our clinic, which is on the 7th floor of the Long School of Medicine at UT Health San Antonio. Here we show you an example of what happens during a typical appointment for treatment with Spravato. One of our nurse practitioners will meet with you soon after you arrive. We do a brief interview with you and take your blood pressure and pulse. Then we hand you the cartridges and you administer the medication to yourself in both nostrils. Afterwards, you stay at the office for 2 hours while we monitor for side effects. Then you are free to go. Spravato treatment takes place twice a week for the first 4 weeks. After that time, the treatments become less frequent. Possible side effects of Spravato can include increases in blood pressure, feeling tired or sleepy, feeling disconnected from your body, and nausea. Some people have difficulty thinking, and we recommend that people do not drive after their treatments until they have had a full night's sleep. If you're interested in Spravato treatment, please call our psychiatry practice at 210-450-6450 and ask to speak with the manager about Spravato. Let them know you are interested in scheduling a Spravato consult and they will get you scheduled. You will have an initial visit with us where we will explain everything in detail and answer any questions you may have. Thank you.